closet area.
Pretty luxurious.
It's bunk area.
That's right.
This is Gavin's junk bunk.
That's how you live. We got the top like this.
Closet. Shoe closet. Then we have his other junk bunk area. And his other junk bunk area.
Pretty luxurious. I know people at home are thinking, I want to live luxuriously like that. It's so romantic sleeping in bunk beds.
Show them how comfortable it is to get in the bunk.
Oh, getting in the bunk?
Yeah.
It's awesome. Let me show you. First, you need to butter up your body so that you could slide into the small crevice.
If there's no butter, they can use green jello.
Green jello. Very handy.
Best.
It is the best. Also, shea butter works well. Shea. As well as cocoa butter.
How about margarine?
What is it?
Margarine.
Margarine?
Mm-hmm.
Eh, it's okay. Don't use salted butter. The salted butter itches over time.
And crevices.
Yes. Anyway, this was a good talk. I'm going in here into my luxurious month. Awesome. When you make it to the top like this. When you make it to the top, finally, you too can live in the bunk. But sometimes people complain. They think maybe if you're living like this, you don't get enough privacy. That's not true at all. All you do, close this sheet. It's just as good as the wall. You can't hear anything behind this, see? You can have private conversations.
They can't hear you, Gavin.
What?
They can't hear you because you have the door closed.
Yeah, when you have this closed, you can't hear me. I could hear you, but you can't hear me.
What are you saying?
I was saying, can you hear me?
No.
I didn't think so. That's why, because this is very private.
What is?
This.
You gotta hit it.
This is, and this is why dating, this is why when you're dating and living on the road and you have a relationship and they may come visit, for example, you see how you could have a tremendous amount of privacy living in close quarters like this.
Oh, they can hear you now because it's open.
Oh, but because like you could just imagine, like here, for example. Somebody was visiting, you know, your band and crew would not see them visiting. You have this incredible amount of privacy. For example, you could see the kind of privacy you would have. It's very private here. And nobody would even be able to tell what you were doing in this very private quarters. And that's important. It's important that they see. When you make it to the top, like this, very private, luxurious living, private.
Nobody could tell that there's somebody here.
Nobody could tell.
Because they have the curtain closed.
And they would never even hear you, because you see that when I close this, it's like soundproof. You could tell right away.
When you close what?
This.